As TVN's Mouse continues its dark twists and turns, it has unveiled another new poster for the drama. Before Mouse premiered, the drama was billed as a thrilling chase between a psychopathic predator and Go-muchi, played by Lee Hee-jun, a hard-boiled detective out for revenge for his parents' murder, and Young Ba-room, played by Lee Sung-gi, an upright and passionate young police officer. On April 23, the drama released a new poster that shows Lee Sung-gi fully embracing his character's true nature as the predator. He confronts a wall with photos of Lee Hee-jun, Kyung Soo-jin, Park Ju-yun, and his false self, all connected through red thread. He smiles chillingly at the camera as the caption reads, "I want to see my traces more closely." Meanwhile, Mouse will air two special episodes next week instead of regular episodes. Titled Mouse: The Predator, these two episodes will highlight the hidden narratives in the drama that viewers may have missed on first viewing. Mouse will return with episode 16 on May 5 at 10:30 p.m. KST. Again, episode 16 of Mouse will air on May 5.